Marco?
Yep.
Hi.
Hello.
Come on back with me.
There you go.
So Marco, I'm Shyla and I'll be doing your ultrasound today.
Okay.
Before we get started, I do just need you to change for me.
Okay.
Marco, we're just gonna get started on your exam. Before we can get started, I just need you to get your arm out of the gown. So what I'm gonna get you to do is take your right arm all the way out of the gown, tuck the loose end underneath toga style, and then have a seat on that chair. So Marco, we're going to be looking at your right shoulder today. Do you want to tell me a little bit about what's happening?
Yeah, just some pain for the last couple of weeks, but hasn't really subsided, so I'm not really sure what's going on.
Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to take a look with the ultrasound today. What we do with the ultrasound is we look at your rotator cuff. So that's the tendons of your shoulder. I will be moving you into a few different positions today, and what that does, it just helps me see the tendons a little bit better.
Okay.
If anything's too uncomfortable or you need a break, just let me know.
Okay, sounds good.
So I'm just gonna get started. I just want you to flip your palm up,
okay.
Bring your elbow back a little bit, and just stay nice and relaxed for
That's
me.
Good.
All right, Marco, what I need from you now is I need you to take your hand,
okay.
Place your palm on your lower back as if you were gonna reach into your back pocket. Perfect. I'll get you to just place your hand onto your chest. I'm just gonna turn you a little bit away from me here.
Good.
So this here is the bone, so that's your humerus.
Okay.
This up top is the tendon. Right on top of the tendon is the bursa. That's some muscle, and then a very small layer of skin and fat at the top. When I'm all set up and ready, I'm just gonna get you to do your best to raise your arm out to the side.
Okay.
When I'm ready, I'll let you know when to do that, okay? All right, go ahead. That's perfect. You can stop there. Good. And just bring your arm back down. Perfect. And that's it for our exam today.
Okay.
So you're all done and free to go. Our radiologist is going to review the images that I've taken. He's going to put a report together and that's going to go off to your doctor.
Okay.
And your doctor should have the results in about 2 business days.
Sounds good.
Okay. Any questions for me before you head out?
No, I think I'm all good.
Okay, have a wonderful day.
Thank you.
Thanks.